Okay, good morning. Good morning, everyone. Okay, more people are still coming in. No, it's already 2 o'clock now here in our monitor. But anyway, I would like to make some quick announcement before what we will be expecting all throughout the remaining days of the week. Okay. So just a quick encouragement though. We are already right at the middle of the month. In fact, it's way past the middle of the month already. Now we are now June 18, and mga pahabol benta, you can still catch up with that. There are some existing promos that our clients needs to avail. So kindly inform them, give them feedback so that makahabol pa, no? Makahabol benta pa. So we are in the middle of the month, and at the same time we are already mid-year. No, it's already past. It's mid-year. It's June. No, so we are left already with another 6 months more to go before you and I will going to celebrate Christmas. No, I still believe that it's gonna be a one big Merry Christmas. No, in spite of COVID. But anyway, tomorrow we are going to have our part 3 of our training, no, entitled Condo Specialist. Now, since the time that we've entered June, actually we've spent quite a time in talking more about condominiums. Actually, we believe that in spite of the COVID situation, there is a growing demand for condo investors. So for the past 2 Fridays, actually, we already had the first 2 sessions with our condo specialist. So tomorrow we will have our 3rd session, and I think we have 2 more sessions left. It's 4 sessions and condominium specialist. So don't worry sa mga tao na hindi naka-avail sa part 1 and part 2, because right after we finish the 4 sessions, we go back to session 1 again, no? So we're going to spend more and more time mastering the art of selling condominiums, okay? So tomorrow, 9:45, exactly 9:45 Filipino time, huh? So when we say Filipino time, it's on time, okay? So at 9:45, we will have our training for condo specialists. So doon sa mga naka-attend sa session 1 and session 2, I would highly encourage be present on the session 3 para may continuity yung training natin. Now, in the afternoon, later in the afternoon at 1:30, we will be having our special training entitled How I Make My First Million in Direct Selling by Chinkitan. Now, the training will run for 3 or 4 hours, not 3 or 4 hours. So that's quite a long training here in Zoom. So I would highly suggest, number one, you've got to bring the copy of the material, the manual that it's been sent to you. Number two, find a comfortable place at home, because 3 oras yan, medyo mahaba-habang usapan yan. So find a comfortable place at home. Number three, stay nearer to an outlet, because I'm sure that you're gonna be low bat because 3 oras eh. And Zoom will consume much of your time, much of your batteries, I mean. So you need to stay nearer into an outlet. Number four, I think you need to bring some snacks, no? Kahit biscuits and something to drink para you will not be interrupted. Regards to important na you are able to have the continuity of the discussion. Okay? So, have some snacks and the materials, please print it, no? Para you will be guided accordingly. Para tuloy-tuloy, dire-diretso. What is important here is that you have something that you can bring home, no? May mabibit-bit ka for the training. Now, since because of the public demand, yung first batch natin na 80 registrants, puno na ho tayo doon. So, wala na ho yung 80. Ngayon, because of the demand, we will be opening the session 2 on Saturday. Same, 1:30. Now, right now, doon sa batch 2, may naka-register na mga around 25 people na nakapag-send ng payment. Now, hanggang 80 lang yung accommodation sa training ni Chinky. So, please, yung gustong mag-avail. Now, the normal price nito is $799. Yung masesh ninyo yan sa Google. $799. But for this session, it will only cost you 20 pesos. No, pangkorneto lang yan. No, pangkorneto. It will only cost you 20 pesos. So please send in your payment para mapadala na rin yung material sa inyo. Then the details of the meeting ID and the password will be sent to you as well. Okay? So please, no? Yung batch, so nasa 25 list na ho tayo. So ano na lang, mga 65 more to go na lang para mag 80. So habol-habol na kasi sa tingin ko today mapuno na yung batch 2, no? So batch 1 all set na, okay? Tapos ibigay niyo yung complete name ninyo, send niyo para yun sa certificate. May certificate po kayo. No, ipapadala din yan sa inyo. So, online din yung certificate. So, kayo na lang yung mag-print dyan, no, sa certificate. Okay? That's for Saturday afternoon. Then, Saturday morning, we will be having our grand recruitment rally. So, lahat ng may contact na gustong mag-invite na maging real estate agent. So, may grand recruitment rally tayo Saturday morning, 9:45. And during that day, during that time also, we will be joined by Property 24. Okay? So may online facility tayo na invited guest na magjo-join sila Property 24 para matulungan yung mga agents natin on the online facilities, no? Kasi online na ang labanan ngayon eh, no? So maliban sa may ituturo si Ma'am Ivy at si Sir James sa atin, itong si Property 24 ay isang online facility din to that can really help you as well. So they will be joining with us on Saturday morning sa grand recruitment rally natin. Okay? So I will not hold you much. No, others are still coming in and I think we have a very exciting project. Okay? So Sir James, I will give you the access for the screen share. Tapos ikaw na lang magpakilala sa sarili mo, sir, no? At saka si Ma'am Ivy din. So you just introduce yourselves. Okay? Sige, sir. Pasok na po kayo. Sir, parang nakamute kayo, sir. I-click nyo lang yung mic.
Okay. Hello, good afternoon, sir.
Sige, meron na sir. Po. Okay.
All right.
Magpakilala ka na lang, sir. Introduce yourself.
Okay po. Good afternoon to everyone. Hi, Dr. Joffrin Villasenyo. Thank you, sir, for inviting us and for allowing us to be joined to your Zoom meeting for today.
Thank
Actually,
you also,
this
sir.
Is not our first time to have this because sa ngayon kasi puro na talaga Zoom. So, I'm glad. Tama po. Kahit nga kami dito sa corporate ganyan. So, I'm so glad that realties nowadays like D818 na Premier Properties Inc is adapting also this kind of strategy or technique into selling because di ba bawal na tayong mag or discourage natin ngayon na mag like somehow personal selling or eyeball selling being applied. So I think this is nice. So I appreciate this one, and kudos to your CEO, si Dr. Joffrin Villasenio, sir.
Okay,
so,
sir.
All right po. So this is not also our first time to present our project, because the last time I remember,
nakita tayo, sir.
Opo, doon sa gateway sa Jollibee sa Ketkay.
Yes, nakita tayo doon.
All right.
That was our first time to cross the CDO, and we've started quite a number na already. So naabutan lang COVID lang kasi na hindi na na-follow through kasi naabutan ng COVID.
Yes po. Oo nga no, pero wala pang COVID during that time, sir. So,
and, so yeah, March 'yon, no?
Yeah, and March. I'm very overwhelmed kasi ang daming agent din na nag-join during that time.
Sige sir, baka ano tayo, makaarangkada tayo diyan.
Sige sir, take it. What the other real? Opo, I'll be starting now my task
sige sir.
This application.
Yeah, it's your floor. You have the whole time, yes, no? You are our special guest today.
Yes, thank you, sir. By the way, sir, I'm not the one who's gonna share the presentation. I'll just do the talking. So I'll just check if it's ready already. Okay na. All set. Ivy, gamutin nga account.
Yan. It's okay. It's here already.
Sir, ayaw i-mute. Sir, can you hear the music of the video?
Wala sir. I think you need to press yung parang dalawang box sa baba na allowing the computer audio to turn off.
I mean, the model unit kasi maingay sa ano, sir, dito sa labas. Wala siya yung music doon. Wala pa rin music, sir, no?
Wala pa, sir. Yan! Meron na!
Meron na, okay na. Dali! Hello?
Yes, sir.
All right. So I think I'm not in mute mode. So I hope you watch the video. Pasensya na po sa difficulties kasi somehow this is the first time to join na hindi kami yung host, so that's why we really have to adjust. All right, so we will start now with the presentation of our the PKS. So I'd like to see Glenda to share the slide. I mean the account of Ma'am Ivy. All right, there you go.
Yan, ganda.
Can you full screen it, Glenn?
And then right. This one at saka this one.
Glenn, tingnan mo yung sa'yo, Glenn. Maingay si Maki, Glenn. All right. So we're back. So pinamute ko lang muna kasi andun sa yung laptop sa sir sa loob. So all right. So let's move on. All right. So actually this is we were going to start now our PKS. So before we anything else, so again, I would like to thank you for inviting us PhilInvest Land Inc. to join in this afternoon meeting via Zoom. So first of all, before we proceed with the project, I just like to give you a brief backgrounder about the company. So the company name is PhilInvest Land Inc. It's actually the one of the top 10 developers in the country. So whatever a Filipino family's dream may be, PhilInvest can build it. So from a home to a long last lasting legacy or a desired lifestyle, the company caters to the need of every Filipino, whoever may be. So the company, we're not just building into like condominium, because here sa Grande Oro nag-iisa lang po yung project natin, like One Oasis. So we also cater like low end. There is a Futura by PhilInvest. So actually, we have massive development on that in Zamboanga. And that's our low end. Our middle, we have this Aspire by PhilInvest, which we belong, the One Oasis again, the Oro. So there's a lot of One Oasis. If you're going to ask me, there's a lot of One Oasis in the country, like in Manila, in Cebu, and also in Davao. And One Oasis is actually a brand of mid-rise, brand of PhilInvest. And we have also the Prestige. So it's more on high end. Like you can see that our Prestige project in Alabang, like where there is the Festival Mall located. So it's a very big project of PhilInvest. Actually, that's a flagship project ni PhilInvest na it's very Prestige talaga. So over 50 years in the business, of course, we are not PhilInvest also. I'd like to give you a background also. Like we are not only into real estate, but also the company engaged also into like banking and finance. Like the Swiss Bank, it is owned by PhilInvest. In business also, like the PhilInvest also owned the PBCom Tower, which is, I believe, the tallest building in the country. And sugar and refinery, we have also in Davao. And utilities, like a power plant, we have also in Villanueva. So there's a lot to mention. So marami siyang company. And also hotel industry, we have the Crimson and Quest in Cebu, Manila, and Boracay. So that's the company. So with every milestone conquered, one more Filipino's dream is fulfilled. So that's for that's what we always say with regards with the real estate naman aside natin. All right, next slide please, Glenn. Next slide. Ano ba sa? Yan na lang daw ko, B. Ang kamera niyo.
Bangko?
Ako na yung headset. So, I'll be using na lang. All right. Sir?
Sir?
Yes, Sir James.
I am still online.
Yes, sir, you're still online.
Hello, sir. Do you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We hear you, sir.
Okay, siya. All right. So, again, let's proceed now with one always again the oro.
Hindi ko mag-storyate. Pinit na. Start me ang video. Okay, all right. Let's proceed now with one Oasis guy in the Oro.
Yes, sir.
So, I welcome you all to the first and the only resort type project in we have here in the Oro. In the Oro. So, it's called
one Oasis. Our resort style leading.
Glenn. Ibalik sa itong slide.
Hindi na sa screen.
Enter lang. Ito na sa video dahil na.
Okay, diyan
na ko. So this is the second slide. So we have this accessible location. We are located at Rosario Limkay Drive. So it's actually we are very near to Limkay. It's actually 421 square meter.
Your goal is 569 meters.
And we have this newest development area. That's the good thing about this project because there's a lot of development that's coming in.
So we have this ACE hospital. So it's actually 304 meters lang from the site.
It's actually a walking distance lang. So ayan po. It's very walkable going to the mall. So
Kung nakapunta na po kayo ng one-way sis talaga, ano siya, makikita niyo po yung mga clients natin ng mga units owners doon. They're going to the KitKat, just take a walk lang talaga sa sobrang ano niya, sa sobrang lapit niya sa mall. Alright? So, next slide. Full screen na lang. So this is the ano, this is the development plan. So it's actually 2.7 hectares. So 45% is dedicated to buildings, and 55% is dedicated to open space. So that is why here in One Oasis, in all our project in One Oasis, like in like nationwide, so we are very proud to say that 50% of the development is really dedicated to open space and for children's play playground, and there's a basketball court, and of course there's a pathway, like your the unit owners can even jog like if you want to. All right, so that's our for the buildings and 50% for open space. So this is our building one. So my space of comfort. So we use this one as our tagline because we are my space of comfort in the city actually. So if you can imagine, like you have this kind of project. It's actually a resort style living. Then you are located in the city. So despite of the hassle and the noise. So you're located in the city. So that's why that's the good thing about this project, because we have this like a one bedroom. So the one bedroom, Glenn. So that's the one bedroom. I hope you're following me. Your internet connection is stable. Oh my gosh. So what's there? Walang slide. So there you go. So yun na lang. So sobrang ano, bagal niya. All right. So I think that's it. So we're in na, Glenn. All right. So we're in na daw. So all right. This is the inventory actually. So we only have one unit left. One unit left for a one bedroom with garden lot. So I'm telling you that this unit that we have, like the one bedroom with garden, it's very saleable. Because can you imagine, like in the we have a promo of this, like the we have this 30% discount on the garden because meron siyang garden po, and 5% on the unit. So a total of 700,000 of savings if your clients want to get this unit. So actually the last time we launched this one, because we here in PhilInvest we are innovative. So actually, when this pandemic happens talaga, we make a point that we still penetrate, or we can still penetrate the like the our parking seller. So we have this like every weekend Facebook online with our sales assistant Glenda. So we launched this one like 3 weeks or 4 weeks ago. So 16 pa siya. So ngayon isa lang po yung natira. So ang dami po talaga kumukuha ng ano ng one bedroom with garden lot, because yung monthly niya po is nasa 12,000 lang for 30 months. So later on I'm gonna show you the sample computation. Enter lang no. All right. So let's proceed now with our two bedroom. So this is the layout. This is actually the model unit. So our model unit is available at the site. So nasa ground floor po siya ng building natin. So actually, a lot of you might ask us later about if your clients and sellers is allowed to have a model unit viewing. Yes, of course. All you have to do is to fill out lang the tripping form that we have here in the office. So there is ano lang, there is a requirement like minimum of actually it's a maximum of 2 clients and 1 seller and 1 sales agent. So it's a maximum of 3 person lang talaga ang pwedeng mag model unit viewing. At the same time ano po siya, it's as by schedule po siya, hindi po siya yung tipong sunod-sunod or Pagkatapos ng tatlo, ito na naman. So, hindi po by schedule po yung by appointment, yung model unit viewing natin. Alright? So, it's actually 32 square meter. We have also a balcony like 3.7 square meter. So, this is available in building 1. While our one bedroom is available in building 1. One bedroom is in building 1. Our two bedroom is available in building 2. Alright? So, this is the inventory that we have in One Oasis Cagayan de Oro. It's all two bedrooms. As you can see, more or less, ilang available unit lang, Glenn? 20. We have only 20. Why we have few units left? Because we are already ready for occupancy. So a lot of you might ask us konti na lang. So actually, we're going to sell out talaga all the available units because we are preparing for the launching of our building 4, which is a mixture of studio and two bedroom, because we don't have a studio unit yet in all our two buildings. So in this is very exciting. The fourth building that we're going to launch, very exciting because we have this studio. Whereas dito sa dalawa nito, wala tayong studio, only one bedroom and two bedroom. So right, konti na lang po. Sobra po siyang syllable because we have this RFO promo, but I'm going to share to you that later on, the RFO promo. So we have this unit prices for one bedroom. It's 28.42 square meter. So the price range is from 2.7 million to 3.1. While the two bedroom is 32.73, it's actually 34 square meter. The price range is from 3.4 to 4.7 million. While the garden unit is 3.3 to 4.5. But I'd like you to pay attention on the garden unit since kahit konti lang yung isa na lang for locally allocated namin kasi meron din tayong allocated dyan na itong international. So yung ibang international naman nire-request talaga namin na i-open na lang siya for local. So we already done that one also. So if you have a client also that requiring or they need a one bedroom, so you just tell us because we can request naman the international unit para mapunta siya sa local para mabigay natin sa mga clients niyo. So we have several units pa for international, intended for international clients. So we have this parking units, basement parking, it's 900. So ayan po. So this is the unit type. So I'd like to give you na lang an idea about the monthly. So the TCP of one bedroom is 2.83.1. Sa equity niya for Bankfin is only 20,000 to 25,000 in 12 months. So that's our down payment stage. In two bedroom is 26 to 40 for 12 months. In 15 years at 11%. So this is a presentation only from the office. So this is not going to apply in the bank kasi yung bank naman natin ngayon, understand, if we go there and apply for a bank home loan, sobrang baba mo yung ibinibigay nila, like 6 to 7, ang maximum nila is 8%. So there is a tendency na maglo-lower po yung amortization, like in this presentation lang it's 37 to 31 for one bedroom. For two bedroom naman it's 34 to 45,000. So and so on. So spot cash also, we have we give also a big discount for spot cash. And also spot cash is this is very applicable to foreigners and for our clients na hindi na siya pwede sa bank financing kasi siguro older na siya, hindi na siya applicable for bank financing, and also deferred cash. Deferred cash is ang kaganda sa deferred cash natin, it's a 0% interest, naka-spread over lang yung total amount niya for 12 months. So yun yung kaganda niya kasi si bank di ba mayroon na siyang interest rate na in-apply. Alright, so this is the payment option that we have. So we have a spot cash. So from day one, from reservation date, your client's title for 8% discount. From day 30 from reservation, it's 5% discount. So deferred payment, 12 months at zero interest rate, two bedroom, 12 months at zero interest, one bedroom. Then for bank financing, it's 10% equity over 12 months, two bedroom, 30 months, one bedroom until June 30, 2020. So So later on, I'm going to emphasize the one bedroom promo. Like we have a promo of this like it's extended for 30 months. So that's why nasa 12,000 lang talaga. So the 90% remaining is a loanable amount sa bank naman. All right. So how to reserve? So that is the question. So it's very easy actually. It's a four steps lang po tayo dito. So we have this minimum reservation requirement MRR. So ang kailangan lang if like for example, if your clients familiar na sa project, nakapili na siya ng unit. So all we have to do is for you to ask us is to send the form reservation form to their email address. Like all and they're going to fill out the form na lang, tapos send us back the form. Then number two, photocopy of at least one valid government ID with the three original specimen signature. So both spouses if married. Then number three, sign so
Good. Mute. Hey, sir.
Of principal and spouse if may red credit card payment via seller sub. Ayan po. So, ayan po. Pwede tayong mag credit card via seller sub. So, actually, if you need assistance about the seller sub, we're going to leave naman the number and the Facebook and or our contact details para we can assist you naman to all throughout. Alright? So, what is Sellers Hub, so a free digital app available for Android smartphones and iPhone intended to help affiliated sellers of FLI 2. And po, number one, check unit availability and price computation. Number two, hold units online. So pwede po kayong mag-hold ng mga units nyo dun online. Kahit anong oras yan, 24/7 a week. So ayan po. Do online reservation. So pwede kahit kayo nga, pwede kayo mag-navigate ng online reservation if marunong na po kayo gumamit ng Sellers Hub natin. And also, the most important, monitor clients' account and commission. So makikita nyo po doon lahat ng mga clients nyo at saka yung mga laking requirements nila and yung mga commission nyo na dapat i-release. Ayun po yung ganda ng Sellers Hub natin. So here it is. So this is the RFO promo that we are very exciting to announce. So it's a Summer Home Fest promo of PhilInvest. It's actually a nationwide promo. So up to we are giving away up to 30 months extended DP. So our regular naman is 12 months lang, di ba? So ayan po. What's that, Len? Where's the say? So early move in at 2.5% down payment. Then we have also 5% discount on selected units. So yun po yung kagandahan ng promo na ito. So next slide. So here, so in building one, the one bedroom, only 2.5 DP for early move-in. So what is that? Diba 10% yung requirement natin for the equity or the down payment. But here in this promo, only 2.5. So how much is that? So later on, we have a illustration of how much is 2.5 DP for early move-in. So meaning to say, pag nakabayad na sila, when they reach the 2.5% na DP, they can move in na with the unit. So ayan po, 30 months extended DP term for bank financing and 5% additional TLP discount. So ayan po. So in building 2, it's under promo C, only 2.5 DP for early move-in. So di ba si building 1, ang dami niyang promo. So that's why very sellable yung building 1 with Garden Lot natin. Ayan po. So we have also, this is very important because I'm talking pala with our sales partner. So we have also the seller's cash incentive. It's 0.25 of PLP or per unit sold. So meaning to say, kung halimbawa nakabenta ka ng two bedroom natin nasa 3.8 to 4.5, more or less nasa 10,000 yung cash incentive na makukuha nyo sa with that particular unit. So that is a cumulative, meaning to say, pag the more yung cash incentive you'll be getting from PhilInvest. So ayun po. So what is early move-in? So early move-in, only 2.5 DP for early move-in. So submission of bank letter of guarantee. So that's LOG. So yun lang po yung kailangan natin para maka-avail po yung client natin for early move-in. So submission also of complete requirements. So ayun po. So of course, let's not forget also the actually, meron tayong annual na it's a corporate sales incentive program na tawag doon, all expense paid by PhilInvest. So actually yung last year po na dapat na travel is scheduled by March, but it so happened lang na with this pandemic hindi siya natuloy. But I'm very positive na for this year, 'di ba? Baka matuloy yung mga Paris natin. So we have this corporate travel incentive. It's going place with PhilInvest. So I think this year we're going to Paris or Russia, something like that.
Wow.
So 2020 icebreaker incentive. So it's a jumpstart your business with the bank. So for example, most of you here is not yet affiliated naman with PhilInvest pa. So for example, pag nag-affiliate kayo ngayon, then within the period of two months nakabenta po kayo, you are entitled for the 2020 iceberg incentive. So how much is that? It's 5,000 pesos, di ba? It's 5,000 per unit sold. So that is on top against dun sa cash incentive natin na seller's cash incentive natin na 0.25%. So this is another incentive sa icebreaker. Yung mga bagong sales partner natin na nag-affiliate, tapos in the period of 2 months, pag nakabenta sila, they are entitled for the 5,000 cash incentive. So kung ilang unit yung mabenta nyo within the 2 months, so it's a times 5 lang. So times, so halimbawa, dalawang unit, so times 5, it's equivalent to 10,000 pesos. Ayan po. So, hindi ko na yan i-mention pa. Futura Aspire Prestige. So, any project update? So, we're going, soon, we're going to launch the our building 4. So, it's 2 new units. Ayun po. Actually, this is supposedly the launch na. Pero, hindi muna namin tinuloy with this pandemic talaga. Kasi, I think the company is focusing on, concentrating on helping the building up the flatten the curve or building the nation again. Like the RC is very active on that. Kung makikita niyo po sa mga news. So ayan po. So connect with us. It's that is our number. This is very example because after this we're going to send out to you the sample computation na lang with our ano with our remaining one bedroom kasi nag-iisa na lang siya and the 20 units left for two bedroom. So ang kagandahan dito ito lang ma-share ko lastly, ang kagandahan po dito sa project natin, it's ready for occupancy. So meaning to say, I am also an agent before. So I'm very excited talaga pag yung binebenta ko or pinupush yung pwede sa reselling, di ba? Like in reselling kasi di ba magra-run pa yan ng 3 years or 5 years, di ba? So yung commission na makukuha niyo doon is very ano lang, limited lang din kasi hindi siya ganun kalakihan yung release niya kasi matagal po yung stretch ng DP niya. Whereas pag ready for occupancy kasi sobrang bino siya. Madali siya. Ano na they can enjoy already the investment that they purchased, di ba? Kasi ready for commencing yung unit na. So I encourage you to push this one, the remaining RFO units that we have. We have 20 units left in two bedroom and we have one, nag-iisa na to pero ang dami talaga nag-ano nito pero malayin natin, di ba? One bedroom with garden lot na lang na nag-iisa na po yung available natin. Alright? So, and I'm not going to make this long na lang. So I'm already done with my slide. Ask an apology for having a difficulty on our part with the presentation. So next, I'd like to welcome you to invite you pala. Was our final walkthrough with our two bedroom. It's actually the actual model unit that we have in this project in building two. So we receive a lot of nice feedback on that walkthrough that we have, because you can even share that one to your clients, especially if your clients is from abroad or not from Grande Oro. So you can share that one because it's actual unit, actual unit of our 2-bedroom. So so let's proceed. So I'm right now with my last presentation. So this is actually the nice thing about this is I can show you the sample computation talaga of our units, available units, para mas maintindihan niyo po. Okay. Again. So it's actually raining here. Siguro that's why the connection is very, very poor. So ang lakas po ng ulan dito, tapos may kidlat pa, ganyan, sa ganyan. So that's why siguro yung connection namin, sir, is hindi siya ganun ka ganda.
Yeah. So, sige lang, sir. Okay lang. Ganito, dito rin, medyo umuulan na rin.
Oo nga. Please bear with us talaga. So we are not, we are not anticipating this nga, ganito yung yung connection. So it's actually parang ganun din yung napresent ko kanina, but I'll show you na lang the sample computation. Ayan po. This is the 1-bedroom enhanced alpha promo. So how much is 2.5 or total cash out amount? So the total cash out amount of our 2.5, it's actually 69,000 pesos for a 1-bedroom with garden lot. So ayan po. On the other side sa screen, makikita nyo po yung illustration, like the reservation is 20,000. Booking date is May 15, 2020. Diba yung 69,000 yung amount ng 2.5%. So, kasi we call that one as advance payment. Kasi ang equivalent ng 2.5 natin is 6 months. 6 months siya. So, meron yung client, meron siyang holiday payment of 6 months. Kasi nag-advance siya ng 6 months to avail the move-in promo, which is 2.5. Diba? Yun yung kagandahan dyan. Your client can stay in the, can enjoy na or can stay na in the unit like without paying or the bank, like the amortization sa bank muna, kahit nasa DP stage pa siya. Tapos mayroon pa siyang holiday payment kasi nag-advance siya. O, yun po yung kaganda ng early move-in promo natin sa 1-bedroom. That's why ang dami po talagang when they heard about this promo, ang dami talagang nagpa-reserve. Kasi, di ba? Ang ganda niya for rental business talaga.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So, ayan po. For 2-bedroom naman, the equivalent of 2.5%, it's 117. So, their monthly DP is 39,000. So, meron siyang holiday payment na 3 months. Kasi, naka 12 months lang po yung promo natin for 2-bedroom, while sa 1-bedroom talaga 30 months. So for extend po yung monthly DP niya up to 30 months. So ayan po, as you can see, meron siyang holiday payment. So yung amount lang na kailangan talaga nila for early move-in for 1-bedroom is 69, for 2-bedroom it's 117 for your clients to move in. Nasa ready for occupancy natin yung mga unit. Ayan po. So I will not illustrate more or discuss more kasi nadaanan ko na to kanina. So ganito po, client may opt to pay the 2.5 DP outright or follow the monthly DP schedule. Like for example, pwede niyang bayaran yung advance yung 6 months para mag-early move in na siya or as is lang na mag-monthly siya ng 12,000 for 30 months at saka doon na siya mag-avail after 6 months. Choice po ng client niyo yun. So if 2.5% is paid outright upon reservation, it is considered an advance payment and therefore covers 13 months in advance as holidays. Ayan po. So yun po yung kagandahan niya. So that is the schedule. So the remaining, kasi 2.5 yung early move-in, the remaining 7.5 is mag-resume po siya, like for example for 1-bedroom on the 7th month. Yung monthly niya, up to 30 months. Ayan po yung kaganahan niya. So, this is the question also. Can we move in immediately upon payment of 2.7? So, ito lang po yung requirements natin. Like, buyer needs to comply with all the conditions for early move-in. Like, for example, the payment of 2.7, which I discussed earlier. Submission of bank letter of guarantee, which is the LAG, yung diniscuss ko. Submission complete requirements. And this is the good thing about the bank financing natin, kasi your client will no longer paying the bank charges or the bank fees, because Philinvest will shoulder the bank fees. So it's all in talaga. Yung 69 business ko nina for one bedroom, it's all in na wala na silang babayaran. Kahit move-in fees, naka-tuck-in na siya sa promo. So wala nang babayaran yung client niyo doon, kahit bank fees at saka move-in fees. So yun yung kandahan ng promo natin for one bedroom and two bedroom. So submission complete requirements. So buyer will receive notice of there is a process of course kung na-comply niya to, tapos magre-request na si buyer ng turnover na. So buyer will receive a notice of qualification via email. So magse-send out po si mag-email po si Philinvest niya sa buyer ninyo. Tapos setting of schedule for move-in, then we have also actual turnover of unit. So ayan po. So, well, bank amortization start upon move-in. So, ayan po. No, we do not allow double amortization. The equity must be paid in full before the account can be taken out by the bank. So, walang double amortization. Like, di ba, might of you ask us kasi mag-sustain na sila. So, hindi po mag-take effect muna si bank financing. Uubusin po muna yung months na 30 months bago ipasok si bank financing. So, wala siyang double amortization here in Philinvest. So, is the unit title certificate turnover? The answer is no. So, processing of transfer or condominium certificate title to buyer's name will commence upon the full payment of the unit. So, doon i-release yung title ng property sa client nyo pag na-full na po siya sa pagbayad. So, are there other fees payment upon actual turnover? So, no. So, yun yung nabanggit ko kanina, wala na siyang babayaran kasi si Philinvest na po yung mag-shoulder ng bank fees. Ang laki din ng bank fees kasi ang dami ng savings kasi ang laki ng bank fees. Ang bank fees kasi nasa 50 to 100 din, di ba? At saka turnover fee natin nasa 15,000. So, wala na po siyang babayaran doon. Bukod doon sa 69,000 lang for one bedroom talaga. So, with regards to water, wala na siyang babayaran. Sa electric, of course, kasi sila yung mag-apply dun sa electric company. So, I think merong babayaran sila doon. But with us, wala na. With the Philinvest. So, are we allowed to do construction within, inside our unit, or in the garden? So, actually, it's it's subject for approval. Pero bawal talaga siyang lagyan ng structure like extend nyo yung bedroom nyo dun, bawal. It's intended for garden talaga, for our garden lot. But if you have some revised, like for example, meron kayong maggagawa kayo ng little jacuzzi or something like that, it's subject for approval for property management. So, ayan po. So, yan po yung promo natin for Arifo promo. So, yun yung gandahan niya. It's 2.5 down payment. So, if you want to see more of this talaga, kung meron kayong seller sa andun po siya lahat. So ayan po yung presentation namin. For more information, you may check out all about this offer in Seller's Hub. So ayan po. So that would be the end of my presentation. So if you have some question,
hello guys. Baka may question kayo kay Sir James. No, para ma-address niya up front. Iba pa rin yung instant answer. Hello? Baka giniginaw sa ulan.
Oo, sir. Ang tawag dito? Ang lakas ng ulan.
Si Ma'am Vicky. Ma'am Vic, may question po kayo?
Yes po. Aside for the condo project, you have also house and lot.
House and lot?
Yes.
Actually, yeah, as of the moment, the only project that we have in Green Oro is only this condominium, One Oasis. So, but we are there is a talk from the taas na we're going to expand or explore on horizontal talaga in Green Oro. But that will be soon, but right now we are more on ito muna yung pinupush natin yung ano talaga yung this condominium na mid-rise in the city. So ito lang po talaga yung ma-offer natin for now. But we have a housing net project in Butuan and also in Zamboanga. And there's a lot of more in Davao. But here in Cagayan de Oro, we only have one project that is the one Oasis. It's a condominium. All right. So meron pa po
any more questions ba na you would like to ask? Yan, Sister Ray.
Ako po meron.
Sige, sir.
Sige po. Di ba condominium yung dapat ibenta?
Yes, sir.
Is there any proper training or paano makipag-usap sa like sa customer or sa prospect, how to close the deal, like mga training. Mga basic training para makuha yung yes sa
ako sasagot, sir. James.
Okay po.
Bukas, sir, may training po tayo 9:45 in the morning. Ang tawag po sa training natin yan ay condo specialist. 1 month na po na running program natin yan na training every Friday at 9:45 in the morning. That is for the sole intention of teaching our people on how to sell condominium. Because tayo dito sa DPPI, we felt the need already because of the growing demand for condominium selling.
Yes.
So dedicated talaga yan for the training natin sa condominium. Kasi iba yung approach dun sa ano eh, sa house and lot, iba ring approach dito sa condominium. So we've spent time for that. And at the same time also, we have added training that will enhance our selling skill, no? Ito ay selling skill in general to that would be conducted by Chinkitan, and that would be on Friday, that's tomorrow afternoon, and on Saturday afternoon. So yun ay magiging reinforcement dun sa training na gagawin ko. Specialized training kasi yun eh, it's about condo, and on Friday sa afternoon and Saturday afternoon, it's more on the generic approach na tinuturo ni Chinky Tan. Siguro nakikita nyo naman si Chinky siguro sa mga YouTube. So we will be availing of that online training, so para ma-enhance po yung selling capability po natin. But for the condominium, specifics for condominium, meron tayo bukas 9:45. So Sir Ray, sino po ba yung Sir Ray nag-invite sa iyo?
Si Pastor John Olivar po.
Sige. You are bago ka lang nag-join, Ray, no?
Yes po.
Okay. So you ask Pastor June for the schedule of the training kasi may nakaplot po tayo na mga training schedules both for condo, for house and lot, doon sa mga selling skill. And in fact, I would suggest you enroll on the training kasi puno na yung Saturday, Friday eh. You enroll on the training sa Saturday for how I make my million in direct selling. So regular price niyan is 799, but for DPPI exclusive, that's 20 pesos. So of course, send ang material sa iyo, ikaw na ang mag-print doon sa materials, and you bring that during the training. Okay, so you just ask Pastor Olivar for the details of that. Ha?
Okay po, thank you.
Sir,
excuse me po. May may isa akong concern. Sir, how about yung Muslim brothers and sisters natin? Pwede ba sila mag-avail diyan sa condos?
Yeah, actually we are not discriminating. So, yun po gandahan okay. Natin sa One Oasis. Whereas pag yung mga Muslim brothers natin nag-avail dito talaga is we advise them talaga to seek for bank approval first before to reserve the unit. So they can actually, but the only available term or payment that we can offer to them is through bank financing. They are not allowed for spot cash or deferred cash or in-house. At wala naman tayong in-house. So bank financing talaga kasi at least si bank kasi ang kagandahan ni bank is they are very expert of like mm-hmm. of knowing the person if they were going to conduct like CI investigation, something like that. So yung gandahan ng ano natin, okay. ng bank financing. That's why we also for the purpose of like for the security and safety of our unit. So that's why we encourage them to have a bank approval first before there is to reserve the unit that they want. So yun po.
Okay.
They can actually, but they're going to seek first the bank approval before we accept the reservation. So ayun po, ma'am.
Okay po. Thank you so much, sir.
Yes po. Actually, gusto ko lang daanan yung kay yung sinabi ni sir kanina. Chinkitan, if a lot of you here is new to the industry, so encourage you talaga to attend the training of Chinkitan, kasi Chinkitan talaga is one of the top speaker or trainer talaga in terms of selling. So especially in real estate also, kasi I was happened to attend one of his training before when I was in Manila. Sobrang galing talaga, mapapamangha ka. So ang dami talaga makukuha doon. Then nabanggit ni sir yung price, it's 20 pesos magits pag corneto lang. Before it's 1.5, ganun yung price niya. Sobrang mahal yung Chinkitan, promise. To 2.5, mga ganun. Depende sa ano niya. So, depende po sa modules na i-discuss niya. Pero sobrang mura nung kanina. Sir, paano ba mag-ano doon? Mag-join? That is exclusive lang po ba yan sa ano, sir? Sa realty niyo? Or ano po?
Oh, friendly ano to, sir? Chinky is my personal friend. So, parang ano na lang to. Parang pabuya na lang.
So encourage everyone talaga to join. It's 20 pesos, my God. Then the learning that you'll be getting from that seminar, magagamit niyo po talaga for the rest of your career here in real estate. So,
yeah.
Learn from the expert, ika nga. So, ayan po. Meron po ba yung ibang mga tanong, mga karagdagang tanong, yung iba?
Meron pa ba? Kasi ang lamig ng panahon lang. Sarap matulog siguro.
But I'm glad we are. Gigising ko nga lang, sir, eh. Puti na lang na ano ako ni Vicky. Pero,
ano pala tayo? Madami-dami din tayo, sir. We are 35. Kanina, 35.
Yes, hello.
Yes, ma'am. May question po, ma'am. Ma'am, si ma'am Ellen ba to?
Sir.
Yes, okay.
Sir ako.
Ask, ma'am. Yes. Sige, ma'am.
Question ko lang kay Sir James tsaka sa'yo na rin, Dr. Geoffrey. Since bago lang ako para sa amin, saan kami makakakuha, just in case na may mga clients kami, saan kami makakakuha ng updated na copies sa mga availability ng units?
Ayun.
That's a good question. Yeah. That's a good question.
Opo. Good question, kasi I assume kanina na most of you here is somehow new, pero at least meron ng idea about the like the GC that we have, kasi meron tayong GC actually in every realty partner or sales partner that we have, meron tayong exclusive na GC or group chat through Facebook, at actually that is our mainstream talaga to communicate, like for sending out all the materials, like for example the inventory, the price. Tapos kung mayroon yung client na, can you, if you're asking for sample competition of this particular unit, we can send out already there. So instant po yan. If you're going to ASO, we will send out. So ganun po yung assistance na ginagawa namin dito. So if you are new, tapos if you are newly invited, tapos yung nag-invite sa inyo, please tell them na lang na i-add kayo dun sa GC natin na sa One Oasis, para at least doon talaga makikita niyo talaga yung mga updated inventory and price list natin or sample com. Tapos i-add ko lang din, kasi somehow sa inyo dito is mga bago pa. I'm telling you at this moment sa with this pandemic, ang pinaka magandang tool talaga for you to have a sale is through online. So I encourage you talaga to post all your project through Facebook. Tapos kahit yung mga, di ba merong mga group na mga Facebook, like for example for this certain areas, Tagaytay, Oro, even doon, mag-share-share lang kayo. So, yun po yung pinaka-effective. Or kahit outside the Facebook, basta online. So, actually, there's no, ano naman, there's no, that will be not needing anymore like the basic salesmanship training because there's a, this, there is a different process on like online deserve online selling pero mas maganda din meron kayong idea or somehow knowledgeable enough for basic salesmanship training sa real estate. So I think si sir yung CEO natin naman is very prepared for that for the new agent kasi ano talaga this is an opportunity talaga that you should grab kasi nga online selling na po ang pinaka-effective ngayon with especially sa real estate. Can you imagine like sa lahat ng nabenta namin like last month it's all online reservation. So wala pong actual na nangyari na pumunta yung client dito ganyan. Yung mga client nila nasa US, nasa ibang bansa, it's all online lahat. So yun po yung kagandahan sa atin ngayon kahit nga ano because we have also this video na we can send out naman to your clients para at least alam nila kung ano yung unit na i-reserve nila. So encourage you to post the project tapos pag may nag-inquire patulong muna kayo sa apply nyo tapos later on when you're familiar na with the process. So you can do it by your own na. So ayan po. So always ask help para at least because I was a sales manager before also I handled a lot of agents. So pag mga bago talaga in-assist ko muna during their first or second, pag third na sila na. So at least man lang meron sila idea how to do it. So encourage you pag bago kayo always ask help sa mga apply niyo during your first transaction para hindi sayang maano talaga siya ma-push talaga siya ma-close talaga. So ayan po. Sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. What's that? Ganda ng sinabi ni Sir James, oh. Wag mahiyang magtanong, di ba? Sabi ni Sir
tanong,
wag mahiyang magtanong.
Libre po yung tanong.
Ganito. Libre po yung tanong. Basta ganito lang yung sabi ni Sir James, no? Bumalik lang talaga kayo dun sa group chat. Kasi dun sa group chat, may mga information makukuha. Lahat ng information na gustong itanong ng kliyente nyo, malamang nandun yan sa group chat. So mula doon sa feature, amenities, lahat pati inventory at computation makukuha niyo doon sa group chat. At saka doon sa group chat, ako nakikita ko to eh, very dynamic sila doon sa group chat. So meaning it would not be difficult for you to get information. So total ang intention naman natin is timely information at yung mga partners natin na developer is masipag yan, no? So tama yung sinabi ni Sir James, oh. Capitalize on your presence on the social media. Kasi wala nang ibang paraan eh, no? Wala nang ibang paraan at saka yun ang pinaka cost efficient na pwede nating gawin. Okay. So ano pa? May tanong si Judy, may tanong ka, Jude?
Wala lang.
Wala, okay.
Eh, di ba kung taga-Mindan o si Judy?
Okay. Sir James, no?
Taga-Mindan po ako. Talaga ako dahil marami akong, ano, sir, client na Muslims. Then they are looking for the place na suit to their ano needs. Then yes, yun ang nakawindang ng ulo ko dahil nag-away na nga kami doon sa best friends ko nga, ano, taga-dyan sa CDO. Because he really pushed me to look for a place for our brothers and sisters na Muslims. Then I was so happy when Vicky told me na may ano PKS sa ano daw sa CDO.
Yes. I hope then, na you're following through with the PKS, ma'am, or kahit hindi mo siya masyadong malinaw kanina, we can even ask naman.
Yeah, I really tried my best to hear all the infos that you delivered to us, sir, and thank you very much that you delivered it well.
Oh, thank you very much, ma'am. But we can, naman, we can do some, ano, like the materials that will be needed. Oh. We can send naman through our GC. Group chat natin lahat para makita po ng lahat.
Okay. Thank you so much.
With regards with the Muslim, ma'am, you can push that one because all we need naman lang naman is the bank approval from your client. So,
opo.
Yeah. Kung may, for sure, kung mag-reserve yan dito or naghanap ng property, meron yung bank account or bank, meron siyang banko. So, kausapin niyo muna yung bank niya if pwede ba siyang mag-home loan.
Most of them, sir, are professionals, lawyers nga yung iba.
Yes, they can, actually. They can.
Talagang umiyak ako, sir, sa totoo lang. Mga
yes,
umiyak ako kung paano ko ma-cater yung mga ano Muslim and Muslim brothers and sisters na they can stay with the ano yung maganda yung environment na gusto nila.
Of course. They can actually that is not the first time because we have several also Muslims dyan na unit owner. The good thing about that is hindi naman sila dyan nagsistay. Ano, pinaparentahan nila tapos if they're, kasi hindi naman dito yung mainline talaga ng trabaho nila, di ba? So, when they come na lang here in Cagayan de Oro, dyan sila nagsistay tapos pinaparent out nila pag wala. So, meron tayo dyan. So, that is not the first case or client that we have. We allow them actually. We don't discriminate. All we need lang talaga for the developer side for safety security lang is kailangan nila talagang don't lang sila talaga yung offer natin bank financing lang po talaga.
Opo, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. God bless po.
Bless din po.
Okay. So, Sir James, maraming salamat sa time, no? We really appreciate it. And guys, please paki-add nyo sila doon sa group chat at doon tayo maglabanan sa group chat para
yes,
isang sagutan na lang. No? Add sila lahat doon sa group chat para mas mabilis.
Sir, kaysa naman sir, maano ako sir, dahil minsan walang